all my slimes. All my slime pictures. Well, not all of them, because I have a couple. Like, a lot more than this. So, yeah. So, this one I've opened before, it just always looks like this. There's a bubble. It's like a buttery texture. There's a bone in it. I put it in there. I don't know why. Very weird. I forgot about the bone. Put that bone in there. Okay. So this one's a butter slime. Like buttery. It's not like Play-Doh because it's like it feels wet, but it's not. So then I'll put this away. Next one we have is slimy ooze. So yes, it's a slimy texture. It's jiggly. Blah. I'm using this white thing, so don't worry. Oh. So yeah, its color did kind of go away. It used to be like a butter pink. Not that one. Because it used to be like that color. Not like that. It's still very cute, but in real life it's like a skin color and it's glittery. Can't really see that the glittery, but yeah, it's glittery. You can't make a bubble with it, and you couldn't make the bubble with the other one either. But hopefully you can make bubbles with the other ones. I never tried it. And yes, it does part when you put it in. So we have tons of these. I have tons of these ones now. So yeah. We're gonna start off with this purple. It looks blue, it's purple though. Stark purple. It's not like a jiggly slime. It's just like, it's very fun. It's like, it stays in place when you squish it. It's kind of sticky, but that's okay. Okay, so yeah. This one, it looks weird, but once you mix it, it's better, so. Yeah, there are these foam balls. It's so satisfying to just squish it. So yeah, there's pink slime and then orange little balls. And I have like a clay thing that has blue balls and blue slime. Then there's just silver glitter and then pink clay. But I don't know what it is. I'll show you maybe a different time. Well, I think I already showed you once before. But I don't know if you know what I'm talking about. So then we have this silver one with glitter. That purple one did have glitter too. It's so satisfying to poke if I'm talking. Whoa. Then we have this light purple with no glitter. It just has a little tiny clear balls in it. I'll try to take one out for you. Okay, they have these little tiny balls in it. There's not lots in it like you can see. You can only see a couple there. And there's a couple right there. And yeah. Now we're on to a different type. This one. It's a different texture. It's a very cool texture, but it does rip. But if you squeeze it, it stays in place and it's not messy because it's not slimy. It's just dry. Then we have this one. This one does a little bit, and then, yes, sometimes it breaks. Yeah, but sometimes it stretches, just kind of breaks a lot. And I'm putting it in the box. That one doesn't have balls in it. These are like just foam, but they're not really like to play with because they're really hot. It's really hot. One's an empty one, and then this one has the same exact thing in it, but I'm gonna open it to show you. Then this one looks the same as this one, but they're actually different. I'm not getting the same texture too. And this one actually does have balls in it, so it's different. This is the last one. It just feels like different from all the other ones. It is like a jiggly one, but the other ones aren't. I'm getting it to go in the box. I put it in there. So, yeah. this one's empty. We'll put this one in that one. See if it fits. And we have to take out all the extra slime because they're not the same texture. They're different. Okay, there's no extra slime. That's cool. So that's how it fits. If it's good, it's just like that. It doesn't close because it squeezes out when I try to close it. Or if I take some of it out. And then I'll put let's just keep it in the container already, guys. Because I'm gonna be so yeah, that's all the slime I have. So I hope you enjoyed this video. So, I'll tell you where everything is from. So, the blue from my best friend. This is from Amazon. The other slime is from Amazon. These are from Target. They're crazy art. And then this, I don't know. Because I wasn't there when I got it. So, I just tried to poke this because I poked all the other ones, but this doesn't poke. It's too hard to poke. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. Stay hee hee, bye!